What are the alloys of aluminum for automobiles? Aluminum alloys are commonly used in the automotive industry due to their low density, high strength, and good corrosion resistance. Here are some of the commonly used aluminum alloys in automobiles. 6 series. The 6 series alloys contain magnesium and silicon, and are commonly used in extrusions and structural components in cars. These alloys are heat-treatable and have good corrosion resistance. 5 series. The 5 series alloys contain magnesium, and are commonly used in sheet and plate form for body panels and other components. These alloys have good formability, weldability, and corrosion resistance. 7 series. The 7 series alloys contain zinc and are commonly used in high-stress applications, such as suspension components and wheels. These alloys have excellent strength and fatigue resistance. Overall, the choice of aluminum alloy for specific automotive applications depends on factors such as strength, weight, formability, and cost.